Millions of people visit the memorial every year, but only some have the opportunity to see what the daily work of its custodians looks like. How do the conservators work? How are the traces of history and objects in the collections preserved? How do the archives store historical documents? Or finally, what does the education work in this special place look like? The studies give precisely this unique opportunity to learn about our work and see areas inaccessible to visitors daily.